South Korea recorded some encouraging numbers in terms of industrial output for December. Consumption and investment were also up from the previous month. Kim Dami helps us look beyond the digits.
Industrial output in South Korea increased for the second month in a row in December. Statistics Korea said on Friday that the country's industrial output edged up 1.4% in December compared to the previous month.
Overall industrial output rose compared to the previous month thanks to the increased output of mechanical equipment and electric equipment.
By sector, however, production in the service sector was down 0.1% in December, mainly due to real estate, which was down 2%. Facility investment jumped almost 11%, led by machinery and transport equipment. And retail sales also rose slightly on higher demand for automobiles and home appliances for fine dust. The latest data is a positive sign, but across the year as a whole, industry has struggled.
Several figures, especially from the final quarter of last year, were good, but production in the mining and manufacturing sector fell the deepest since 1998, and the overall manufacturing industry had poor results. So for the entire 2019, it was not great.
The coincident index, which measures current business conditions, went up slightly for the first time in 4 months. And the leading economic index, which shows future business conditions, also continued to rise for the fourth consecutive month. In fact, it is the first time in almost 3 years that the two indices rose together. As for the recent coronavirus outbreak and its economic impact, the agency noted that the SARS outbreak in 2003 only affected the service sector. But it added that a further impact, even in the local manufacturing sector, will be analyzed depending on how the crisis unfolds. Kim Dami, Arirang News.